Thank mercy those ruffians are gone. Now we can travel in peace.
How come Ramaha was so much bigger than you?
Bigger than? Ramaha was a runt. Back in the Great Below, she would grovel in my presence.
But you still looked like a tiny fox thing.
Sandstorms would cease so I could pass. The sky would dim when I'd howl.
Then how?
Pardon?
I want to hear you. How?
Anything worthwhile? Take them down, Nor.
Well done, will you?
Are you sure? These rocks could still be hiding bandits.
I don't blame them. It's the only place with any shade worth a damn.
I'm sure you'll find a use for it.
In my way.
How do you feel? Energized?
Where in the pits is my second? I need to take a piss or I'll burst.
again.
Take your skin into a tent, Frosty!
Starting to
burn.
Intruder! On your feet, you waste of skin!
Look at those things. How did anyone ever make anything like them?
With passion, artistry, and a lot of heavy lifting.
Next you'll tell me you were there for it.
Not at all. I was stuck on a small desert island months sail away from Argent at the time.
What were you doing there?
I was... What was I doing there?
Something's off. Keep your eyes peeled. This then.
Splendid. We'll make use of this.
I feel like the karma.
Thank you. Good to see you.
Here they come.
Yeah!
do those statues look like you?
They were probably inspired by one of my visits. I traveled to the above when the great below got too much to bear.
And who was taking care of all the dead while you were up here?
Arrangements were made.
You are great.
Great below, but the processes of death continue. The door is still in place.
Then what was your job down there exactly?
You wouldn't understand.
Enki, what's wrong? Whose temple is this?
My travels above came with a price, Nor. But others had to pay it.
Was that the arrangement you were talking about?
Yes. A welcome find. This temple belongs to Anaya, the goddess of life.
She's not here, is she?
Anaya's nothing like the others. She is compassionate. Understanding.
Sounds like someone special.
Anaya's work always took precedence. It was her pride and joy.
Sounds like you didn't care much for yours.
I couldn't stay in the great below. And she wouldn't leave.
So you left her then?
I did everything in my power to... ensure that the cycle would persist. But I can never make it up to her. I know that much. This climb is pretty steep. Are you sure Yahara came this way?
They probably picked the hardest route just to make me suffer.
Yet you're going after them all the same.
No choice. They're a sapper first, a bastard second.
Duck what?
Hanshi! Your years above have been unkind, I see.
Who's talking?
There is no glory in killing you. Not when you're this diminished. Get rid of them.
Enki, is this some kind of sick joke?
Knee deep in another mess, I see.
Just get me out of here, Yahara!
Fine, cover your ears.
I never thought I'd be happy to see you.
The feeling isn't mutual. What are you doing here?
Fascinating. You're ruder than I expected.
Why is it talking to me?
Luca got your letter. He's camped down the road with Baz and Young, the Forgemaster. We're here to help.
Never mind that. Wanderer's Rest is a ruin. There's nothing for the Coalition here. We should leave while we still can.
I thought the same about the Peaks, but we still pulled through.
You don't get it, do you, Vanek? There was some kind of huge battle. A god took over Sibyl. It's over.
You meet the others at the camp, and I'll take a look at the city myself.
Well, it's your funeral. And Vanek, thanks for saving my brother.
You're shaking.
I just fought something that looked like me. Had a god boom at me from nowhere. I need a moment, right? That thing up there. It can't be me.
It isn't. It's an Ekhagrrii. Think of it like a reflection, made real by magic for a single purpose.
A coward's trick.
That's probably your worst idea yet.
Like any.
So you aren't worried yet.
Never thought I'd say this, but I'm glad to have you on the team.
You call that a team? An old fart, a blacksmith, a god I can lose, and a burlap sack, and you?
You can leave whenever you want, you know.
Leave my little brother with you lot. Fat chance. Oh, go away, will you? I'm sorting my catalysts.
News from the road.
I hope I'm looking at you well so far.
You look troubled, Forgemaster.
I put a lifetime's experience into the armor I made, but your guns got through them all the same.
They're damn good guns, Young. I couldn't have gone through that armor otherwise.
Even so, it proves they're obsolete.
The fork was replaced by the plow. Steel overtook iron, but the craftsman persists.
What was that?
Something to consider. Thank you, Death God. I must return to my work.
Stay safe.
Good to see you. You all right? Last time I was in Wanderer's Rest, I was in chains.
What for?
Ran with a group of freebooters, hiding away their loot. Some of it might still be around. We could find it.
For all the good that'll do us.
Not now. But we could use it later. Get you an education.
I've done just fine without one.
There are no sappers in peacetime, Nor. And you deserve a better life than I've had.